Okay, so if you're going to do surgery on these plants, you want to make a long cut, and obviously want to try to do this. Look, that one just even came out on the cut. You're going to try to do a long cut along the vine and see if you can scoop those guys out. And ideally you do this before the plant actually died or actually got cut, but once surgery's done, you're sure they're all out, you would cover that in compost and pray for the best. Feed these to your chickens.